Low is my last day in Glasgow. I would say it's good to leave some nice memory here. Look at the Glasgow airport. It's empty. Look at that. It's empty. It's damn empty, man. All the restaurants and shops is closed. Lazy, man. Look at that girl. She was coughing. She was coughing without a mask. I saw her coughing. It's crazy. It's crazy. And after 4.5 years, you get so much different currency. Too much money. Look at that, people make Glasgow. People make Glasgow. Saturday morning, no one's here. No one. Saturday. Crazy, man. Never seen that. Never. It's even crazier. Look at that. My seat is 24B. Oh, no, no. Where's the gate? Where's the gate? Damn. You don't see the hair. I literally get lost, so the monitor is showing the gauge it's not using, so I can't even find it. Where's the gauge? I thought it's on my boarding pass. I thought it's like 24B. 24B, the gauge 24B. No, 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 it's the seat. Please bond her.
所以距离回去香港飞机还有10个小时，待在机场倒不如去 London City Centre 走一走。好像你看到一样。Chinatown, Leicester Square, 没有人，没有人。
哈哈哈，是不是认不出来这里是哪里？是 London 的 Chinatown， 全英国最大的 Chinatown， 店人都没有。哦，有人，你看 ，delivery。
Heathrow Airport T3， 没有人，没有人。哦，
太紧张了吧 ！I spent like 2 minutes to decide whether I should use the raincoat, and I see everyone using it, so it will be weird if you don't use it. So it's like, oh yeah, it's fine. Just try to experience it how it feels. So. Which is like absolutely ridiculous. It's like after the raincoat, you put your jacket on. What's the point with that? But maybe on the freight it helps.
Maybe. Or not. Oh, 63H.
So just
purple, it's like Red Light District. I mean, like, if the print is Red Light District, that's gonna be awesome.
So maybe actually it's good to like take some footage for the next memory, because like I've never seen that.
Look at that, the one behind, like cleaning problem. I do clean myself, like I've done, I don't know, antibacterial right. I try to clean my seat. Not really seriously, but yeah, I think.
so I'm being so, so lucky.
Because the flight is not even full. Before I get on the plane, I thought about like for around half an hour, should I upgrade? But yeah, look at that. I get 3 seats. Not much to complain, so safe flight.
到了以后你会填一个表说你会隔离14天，因为我说了我有点咳嗽，我立刻给人家带去另外一个地方等待。这次等 immigration 过了以后，我们就是坐小巴去 test。 小巴上面人分得很开，我记得有10个人左右在隔离地区在等，然后5个人上了我这个小巴，然后另外那5个我就不知道去哪了。
又介绍一下，现在我是在这个 test center， 是在机场下飞机下旁边是有一个是可以 test 的 center， 然后就没有很多人。
test center 不一样的是是跟其他人的不一样，因为我是就是有咳嗽，然后他就是坐了很久以后，然后他就直接开车带你过来，所以是跟 public 是不一样的地方，就不知道是不是比较安全或者比较危险。
但是就这里一个人都没有，只有
我们这个车。对，
我发现 test 完以后在这里要等8到10个小时，这是手带要等8到10个小时。8个小时，现在是8点钟，我猜8到10个小时，所以 worst case scenario 我猜可能是哇塞要到6点钟早上，然后你的晚餐就是这个，这是他送的三明治，要送一杯水，然后幸好我在飞机上面拿了一瓶啤酒，所以现在还是有一点事做。等一下再跟你介绍一下这里有什么特别，有什么特别，最特别就是没什么特别。
其实这8个小时里面最辛苦的是我真的很饿，我没有想过我会在这里8个小时那么久，不能见人也不能买任何东西，不然的话我就会在飞机上买一些东西下来，就会连行李也不能拿，就在这里8到10个小时能做的事就是找一个朋友聊聊天打发一下时间。
你看到外面看起来就是很一个死城这样，刚刚有医护人员，我问他我可以吃东西吗，然后说哦这里有东西，然后我就跟他说哦有东西还好，然后他问我说啊你敢吃哦，然后我吓到一下，为什么你敢脱下那个口罩，然后我在想为什么不可以，然后他跟我说这里其中一个人，至少其中一个人是已经确诊，是真的蛮恐怖的。
我坐的位置
也没有很近人，所以应该没有事吧，我知道我觉得我是没有事，但是可能吃完这个三明治以后就有事。
我飘到就系我，所以一定要拍低佢大个名个黑。
你睇下我后面，我后面嗰度啦，即系咧，佢系俾人单独叫出嚟，唔系同其他人一齐叫，小危险咯。大家会觉得系咩咧？希望佢冇事啦。
所以拿完 negative 的报告以后，隔离14天就可以脱下这个手带，隔离手带。哇，好像还没介绍这个手带，你隔离的时候14天24小时也要带着这个手带。如果他怀疑你不在家呢，你就要用你的手机 scan 这个 QR code。然后他还说呢，这个手带里面是有一个 GPS， 你去哪里，他基本上是可以查到的。脱了手袋以后就可以正式开始我香港的生活了。这影片就到这里，我们下一个影片见。